then I be thumbing, thumbing, thumbing. Got these babies with an onion and she got her own money. She say money keep her coming, but I keep them commas coming.
Hey y'all, I am back. It's been a few days, but I'm finna show y'all a video haul. This is another haul. It's a designer haul. It might not be that affordable, but honestly, it kind of is affordable. And y'all should know by my hair color what kind of video I'm finna do for y'all. These came out like 2 weeks ago, and I'm sorry because I had them for a while, but they're in my pile of stuff to record, and I have a bunch of stuff to record, and I never know like what to do next, so I just be picking random stuff to do on a video for y'all. Green, who can guess what this is? Like, my real bitches know, my real dolls know, probably know what it is just by looking at the box, but if you don't, Gucci, honey. He buy me Gucci for this Gucci, period. And my nails are healing right now. I also like to let them breathe, so the click clack's gonna be back a little later, but we're gonna do some shorties from now on. And plus it's summer and it's hot, we're gonna do some shorties. And yes, I did this hair, yes, I made my own wigs, and yes, I created this color and cut it and slayed it and boom bapped all of it, period. Y'all know how I do, a real bitch coming through. Let's get into it. So, this was gift wrapped, but I took it off. I'm finna re-gift wrap it because I don't like regular boxes. I want it to be gift wrapped in my closet because this is a luxury closet for a luxury haul, baby. So, before y'all ask price-wise, these are $400 shoes, yes, but it's not like they're $1,600, so go get them. They came with a little baggie that I really like, but never probably gonna even use. Here's your return slip if you need a return, but we don't do returns over here because I know things are gonna fit me. I'm doing this slowly for dramatic effect. Ew. So both shoes, yes, these are the Barbie shoes, but I want y'all to know right now, this is the very first look that you're gonna get at these shoes. These are not like no other review, and I'm gonna tell y'all why, honey. Got your Gucci cards in there. Gucci cards, reading and weep. And I'm finna tell y'all right now, this is not no DHgate haul. This is not no off-brand haul. These are the real deal, Holyfield Authentic. This is what comes on each shoe, but I took it off because I already tried them on. Shoes come with dust bags, you know, to when you travel, just, you know, ooh, you know, you know, you know. Now, let's get into this haul because I'm tired. First look at Gucci shoe. Now, I'm finna tell y'all why these Gucci made in Italy. Y'all see how cute this is? So I know most people think this is clear, but I'm gonna tell y'all right now, it's not clear, not at all. And it's not nude. It's like, I don't know. It's like a, has like a little tint to it. And I know y'all probably cheated by looking at the title of this video, but these are not your average Barbie shoe, honey. And yes, this is the first video on this shoe and the first up close real deal try on unboxing of Gucci's new, wait for it, glow in the dark. Bitch, this is a piece. This is a whole piece right here. Normal size, they fit great. Sizing chart is Italian, but they'll translate everything on the chart for y'all so y'all don't make any mistake. Like I said, these retail for $360, but with tax they come out to about $400, and they do gift wrap it for you. It came in about, I want to say, 3 days, you know, next day shipping, $25, baby. And ooh, these are a fucking vibe. And yes, they do glow in the dark. Yes, I am going to show y'all. Yes, y'all are going to get the full tutorial. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This video shouldn't be no more than like 6 minutes. Now y'all finna see them glow, baby. Ew. Got it. A fucking vibe. Y'all feel me? Do y'all feel me? Like, Barbie bitch in like glow in the dark mode. Activated mode. Do y'all seeing this? This is the first look. Like, we finna go global. Like, oh my god. Like, do y'all see this? I don't think y'all hearing me right now. Let me try these on for y'all. And this is how they look on. Very Barbie-ish. True to size. Very pretty. Yes, they are easy to walk in because they are not just only chunky, but they're small, as y'all can see. Like, I don't know how big the heel actually is, but I'm telling y'all, this is like, it's not a heel, it's like a sandal. It's so pretty. Now I'm gonna activate the dark mode again. I'm telling y'all, go get these. Like, oh my god, do y'all see that? I couldn't wait to do this video for y'all, but I've been busy, but oh my god. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Yes. All right, you can turn the light back on. Okay. What I tell y'all, a whole vibe. Worth it. Get this video to 1 million views and tell Gucci I need my monies for promoting too, period. Have a blessed night and a great life. Do whatever the fuck makes you happy, as always. Buy things that you deserve, because it's the best gift I ever got. He buy me Gucci for this Gucci. I can't stop saying that. And the people that don't know, that's from, it's from the Doom song with Asian Doll and Black China. Go stream that. No, I'm not paid to say that. And this is the whole video. I love y'all. Barbie Big Baby Doll is out. Mama Doll is out. I'll see y'all later with some more exclusive shit that I didn't call today.